because this man, this United States Marine, faced down that terrible explosive power, that unforgiving force, with his own body, willingly and deliberately.